two statements are considered good because they align with the principle of flexibility and efficiency of use.
Hello everyone. On this occasion, we will present our research about user experience evaluation on Siakat Cloud computer-based test front application using evaluation of heuristic method. Let me introduce our team. First, Rian Leandros, second Dania Ayu Muningar, third Jevon Octavian Putra, and the last Melissa Arista Kusuma Wardani. The content of this research consists of several parts, namely background, methodology, discussion, end result, conclusion, and references. Background of this research. PT Sevima is one of the leading technology consulting and development companies in Indonesia that focuses on the education sector. PT Sevima has a CBT application that has been released since 2019, and until now, there has never been a user experience evaluation. User experience evaluation is important to find out what happened, what problem occurred when user use the CPT front application. Problem identification in CPT front application. First, unattractive interface, lack of proctoring, no SSO login, no progress indicator, unclear navigation, and no help button. The purpose of the research, first, provide recommendation the user interface of CPT front application. Second, offer scientific contribution to user interface professional. Third, ensure the research outcome align with the initial objective and deliver direct and indirect benefit. Research kit. In this research, we use the heuristic evaluation method and search for some related literature. To get the data, we distribute questionnaires and conducted interviews with user. And we use to analyze technique quantitative and qualitative. Heuristic method is used to assess the usability of digital system or product to improve user experience. Heuristic evaluation is a methodology used to assess a system by applying 10 heuristic evaluation principles. Here are some topics that can be related on this research. First, CPT, user experience, usability testing, and heuristic evaluation. The presentation will be forwarded by my friend, Dania Ayu Muningar.
Okay, thank you, Jevon. Next is result and discussion. In this data collection, there are two stages, a questionnaire regarding the 10 aspects of heuristic evaluation, followed by interview stage with 10 experts. Next, in population and sample. From the population and sample that have been collected and calculated, 100 respondents were obtained using the Solvins formula. Next, a validity test. Based on this table, can be concluded that of the 10 questions based on the heuristic evaluation aspect that have been forwarded by 100 respondents, the results are valid. Does that aspect of the heuristic evaluation can be processed to the next stage? Okay, next. From the reliability test, compare of the Cronbach alpha value with a significant level of 0.7. A measurement is considered reliable if Cronbach alpha is greater than 0.7 and unreliability if it less. Next, of the 10 principle evaluate, 8 principle require improvement. In the meeting, user need a heuristic evaluation criteria. Well, two statements are considered good because they align with the principle of flexibility and efficiency of use. Next, heuristic evaluation analysis. The section outlines the interview process based on the eight heuristic evaluation problem identified from the questionnaire collection involving expert assessing the severity as depicted in the table below. Expert conducted an assessment of the CBT front user experience, prioritizing pressing usability issue based on the severity rating from the previous table. Severity rating established a clear sequential list of UI/UX issues to fix with higher ratings indicating from critical issue impacting the user experience. Next, based on the obtained average, it can be concluded that the priority of improvement is as shown in the table beside. Okay, next, the result and improvement will be presented by my friend Melissa. Thank you.
Okay, the next is a result and improvement from the research. First is launching pitch. If the participant want to start the exam, they must remember an entry manually for username and password. So the improvement is by adding SSO system, it can make participant easily to access the application. Second is home page. In this page, there are no information about the exam or anything. So the improvement is we add details for the exam schedule or other information. Next is start exam page. When the participant want to start the exam, there is no proctoring system. So it can make the lecturer worry because they think the system is not secure. So the improvement is we add proctoring system. The proctoring will be active when participants start the exam. Next is exam page. In this page, there are some problems like button is messy until the participant often get accidental clicks because the finish exam button always active. So the improvement in this page are rearrange the button, give ensure status, and the finish exam button will be appear just in the end of the exam. Last is exam history. In this page, there is no button can be used to show the information. The improvement is add the button to facilitate the user if want to see their exam history. Then the result of the improvement by prototype design, the expert give an assessment with the average value below 1. It can be concluded the purpose of improvement have met standard of heuristic evaluation based on severity ratings. The conclusion is before the improvement, CBT Front has not fulfilled 8 of 10 aspect heuristic evaluation. But the improvement give the positive result with average below 1. It can be concluded that the prototype have met standard of usability aesthetic and 10 heuristic evaluation. Suggestion for the next research, maybe can be use smaller margin of error to get more valid respondent and maximum severity satisfaction. Okay, the last is there are 16 reference that we have used for this research. Well, that's all our research. We hope this research can be useful in the future. Thank you and see you.